Ladies and gentlemen, we now have two young men fighting for the vacant Irish light middleweight title. Dee Walsh from Belfast and Terry Mann from Galway via Nottingham, who'll be fighting for 10 three-minute rounds. First up, Dee Waldo Walsh.
Camera, guys. Camera.